Holy shit! Worst bridge ever. Shit, these fuckers again. No. Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Ugh, the exploding one's fucking perfect. Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit! Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on. Top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat. Oh, shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Okay, so the mechanics on this game are still stupid as fuck. So that just happened.
Set the frequency on your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, got it. Of course, it waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Squadron!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
When you want the research, then just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there? The amplifier's installed.
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Mr. Crane? Am I speaking to Mr. Crane?
Yeah, this is Crane. Who's this?
This is Vulcan Dahl. I am with the brothers. Will you join us at the vehicle assembly facility? I'll provide the coordinates.
I'll be there shortly. No! You're Vulcan Dahl.
And you are Mr. Crane. You're quite a capable man.
Yeah, I get things done. Have it right
ready
here.
Ready for testing, Mr. Dahl.
Excellent. Mr. Crane, do you wish to do the honors?
Why not?
Try not to break it.
Brilliant.
Preparing for test maneuvers.
Ballast tanks open, submerging to 2 meters.
Ahead 1/3.
Oh no.
Gentlemen, I want to know what happened.
It blew up.
It blew up.
It's your fault.
It's your fault.
Mine? You are insane.
Mine? You are insane.
Yes, of course. Fatin, Tolga, I want ideas.
Human cannonball.
Too dangerous.
A tunnel to China?
Too much digging.
Jetpack?
Jetpack.
Yes, yes, yes. I want a jetpack. Build me a jetpack.
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Thank you.
message out to the world, and just in time. The Ministry's bombers peeled off and left. But then the GRE contacted me. Seems they want me to get Dr. Zara's research together and give it to them, so they can convince the world they've been working on a cure instead of a way to profit off people's misery. Fuck that. I've got other plans.
Yes!
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
When I hear this...
That's me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it. Zara's research, Dr. Camden might actually have a chance to develop a cure.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down. Reminiscing out loud like this, it's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person. Now, go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Zara and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman. Rise himself. That worked out just perfectly. Into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Rise's brother died, you know. Rise went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices. Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar to you. The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I've never had reason to go in there.
Yeah.
I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
Thank you.
2 is enough.
Good job. All right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people. Push the button by the door to begin the process. Come in.
Crane, glad to be finally shaking hands with you. Now, let's have those tissue samples, shall we?
Hey, Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute. Just let that run. That's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
Camden. He was very excited to see Zara's samples. He says if he can get the rest of Zara's data, there might actually be hope of finding a cure.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand. Hey, Troy, I give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but... it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you?
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no, 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 no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando. You see, I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research. I can't let that happen, and Rice knows it. Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from Haran with the rest of Zara's research.
I'd just like to point out, guys, while I'm doing this, at the end, this game is utter garbage. Because the mechanics are just... No. They're bullshit. Not the mechanics, but some of the parts in the game are just getting really retarded. Alright. Now that I got that out of my system, enjoy this. Do not do that story mission on nighttime.
Rice made a deal with the GRE. Now he's about to escape from...
No! No! No!
Oh shit, what the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Crane.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. Agents of my will. Run, Crane, run. It's what you slaves are good at, right? Run or die. Ooh!
God damn it! Yeah.
Quite an entrance. Perhaps you are a king. A king of mud. Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king. You cannot kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me. The music of suffering, played by slaves. Perfect for a slave.
Come on, come on. Faster, goddammit. Shot. What the fuck is going on?
This is what we get for trying to make a living. Rice betrayed us all.
Yeah, I'm on my way up there, Kareem. I'm gonna kill that motherfucker with my bare hands.
Not this way. We've laid mines on two floors above us. Go through the second block, as high as you can, and you can come back.
Goodbye, Kareem.
Ah!
Karim managed to warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him. Some might think it unsporting of me, taking aim at you like this.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
Sound as if that hurt, Crane.
Allow me to add to your suffering. I cast the deciding vote, Crane. Consider yourself expelled. Consider yourself a member of an exclusive club.
Where are you hiding, you fucker?
Sad for you, it is a club I mean to disband. poor Crane, so consumed with emotion. Burning with the need for revenge. Eaten alive by hatred. Such feelings make you weak.
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds? Thousands? Perhaps billions. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. You are right about one thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Okay, so this is gonna get fucking stupid.
You are right about one thing, Crane.
I'd rather just fight
Suleiman, he's dead.
Doing this stupid button mashing crap.
He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is. I will teach you, Crane. You will suffer alongside me.
How'd that go for you, faggot? Yeah. Sucks, doesn't it? You little bitch.
Yes. Go on. You cannot resist. Do it, I won't fight you. Just as you killed Tahir. Do it!
Fuck you, asshole. You want me to make my own rules? Rule number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Crane. Prove you are a man.
Good.
Take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
Oh shit. Yep. Oh god, Jesus fucking Christ.
How the tables have turned. In the blink of an eye. If I were trapped in Haran, this one would have killed me. But now you dangle on the edge of life and death. While the Jiri wait to take me to a hospital.
Don't be too sure of that, buddy.
I give you the honor of deciding your own fate. Hand me the disc, so that there is at least a chance that Haran might live. And I will make your death painless. Or resist, and doom this city along with you. You have until the count of five. One. Two.
All right, here.
Why'd you do that?
Ah! Ah!
Fuck you.
How's that for a decision, asshole? What do you want?
Rise already told us he had that dead scientist data. All we're interested in is the cure. We're offering you a chance here. Get the rest of the research and come with us.
Now, I can think of a lot of reasons to tell you to go fuck yourself, but why don't we just pretend for a minute that you don't think I'm stupid? You need the cure. It's here, in the city, somewhere. And as long as it is, you won't try to pull any ministry-style bullshit. No, not anymore, it's not. I'll be in touch when I've decided what to do next.
Isn't this the end of the game? The fuck?
Crane? Hello, Crane, can you hear me? It's Camden.
Yeah, Doc, I hear you. What's going on?
The analysis just finished on the tissue samples. The results are... well, I don't think the word phenomenal is too strong. Crane, if you can recover Zara's data, I'm certain a cure is within reach.
All right. Hey, we'll talk about it next time I see you.
This is Io speaking. Get to the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good night, and good luck.
Wow, so that's where the DLC is going to be kicking in. If they plan on making any. Wow. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.